Nicole Shudsey, Mudishi Ashton Grady News. Good morning, everyone. My name is Ashton Grady. Today we're going to read a Lakota creation story called The Tonka and the Lakota People. Oh my gosh, sorry. All right. The great spirit stone, who grew out of the stone after the earth was made, created our ancestors. He took our bones from stones, our bodies from earth, and our souls from himself in wind and thunder. Sun warmed us. Wisdom gave us intelligence. Moon gave us affection. Revealers gave us longing and love for children. All the gift gave us life. A council of spirits decided our purpose to respect and care for the spirits and gave us our name, Te'oyate, Buffalo Nation. After the nation had lived for someone in the underworld, Spider the trickster sent Wolf to the strongest young man in the nation. Wolf told this young man, Takahe, that life would be easy on the surface of the earth. Tatanka, the holy man, warned Takahe not to go to the surface, but Takahe and the people did not listen. And so they found the passage through the Black Hills through the wind cave.